All right, welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. Today, I'm going to be trying to get through that medical hospital part. I did mess up on my last recording. I played and I accidentally forgot to save the footage, so I had to revert back to an older save file. It's still a little bit farther ahead, but I have to redo. It kind of leaves off from where the last video ended, so I'm really close by. And also, I have my kids with me. They're watching me. They have headsets on, so they can hear everything. They do have mics, so I hope that they'll stay quiet, but chances are I'll probably end up getting killed by them. But that's okay.
By who?
By you. All
I'm
right.
Just gonna play again.
So here we go.
So does the light
Thank you.
Oh my god. I see you over there. How do I get over there? Thank you.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the barcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry to bring you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the button and prime the elevator. Then we'll use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh, he's in the other room. Ooh, What else? Oh God. What? 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 That's bull. It was almost close. Awesome.
Damn you, Coleman. You knew that thing was here. 1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
That was bully.
Daddy, why did that guy get his stuff?
Shine flashlight in your eyes.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh. Really? Really? Rude? Rude. I'm just trying to use the elevator.
Why did you get it first of all?
Just go now?
Damn you, Colin. You knew that thing was here.
You know what it's for.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Daddy, why does he go there to get his stuff?
I mean, I don't know. Would you leave your DS?
I mean, probably if it was that. I'm just gonna hide until you're done. I don't have to watch anymore. Daddy, once you see him...
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Not today, alien. Not today.
You passed it.
I did pass it.
Can you stop so I can do my own things.
Ooh, stun baton.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Alright, now that I'm done with that, go ahead and save it. Alright, let's see if I can get through. Well, that's bullcrap. I was in the locker. Well, I think I'm going to call it on this episode. So hopefully, catch me in the next one, and I won't die as much.
Daddy, save it.
I will save it.